for you. He knows what you ought to do. I mean, you've always known that. But that's not what you want. That wasn't why you got mad.
Right.
And so you're mourning not only the loss of the relationship, but the loss of the marriage, which is what you, which is what you want.
Right.
What do you think about this coming in? Are you open to that?
I mean, I don't know. He's definitely trying to be a my good graces right now, so he may be open to it.
Maybe having a therapeutic conversation about it might be really helpful for both of you moving forward in whichever direction you go.
No, I'm definitely open to that.
Okay, great. Then ask him.
Okay.
And we'll see what happens.
That'll be interesting.
Yes.